be a possible freeze on a lot of our flagship programs like free SHS, One District, One Factory, with the coming into force of an IMF program?
We expect some very frank negotiations, and it will determine where we are going on those programs.